Morning Wildcast. Today is Friday, November 12th. I'm Gabby.
And I'm Gabby.
And this is your Wildcat News.
Ms. Stevens and Ms. Miller will be hosting tutoring for Social Studies and Science in the Media Center on Wednesday mornings, starting at 6:30 a.m. and until the first prom.
This year's prom will be held on Saturday, April 9th, 2022, aboard Starship Yacht. This yacht will depart from Channelside Bay Plaza. Boarding will begin at 8:30 and will return at the dock at 11:30 p.m. Plan on buying your tickets on the first week of March.
I kind of procrastinated doing this weather because I got distracted yesterday. So we're doing it, you know, today, the day you're seeing this. And it's a bucket.
We're going to investigate the bucket.
Mr. Bucket, how are you doing? Do you know the weather? I know the weather. The weather for today is going to be a high of 81, low of 63, and then a 0% chance of rain. For Saturday, we're going to have a high of 78, low of 55, and again a 0% chance of rain. For Sunday, a high of 70, low of 48, and a 0% chance of rain. Bye, Bucket.
Seniors, the deadline is approaching. The last day to order senior t-shirts or hoodies is Friday, November 19th. T-shirts are $15 and hoodies are $25, and you can also add your name for $6. See Mrs. Johnson in room 419 before and after school to order.
Students are not allowed to order food delivery such as DoorDash, Grubhub, or Uber Eats to be delivered on campus. If students have food deliveries, will be taken and given to them at the end of the school day.
We are excited to hold the ASVAB on Wednesday, December 1st. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors may test. This test can be used for military entrance scores or career exploration. If you are interested, please email or see Mrs. Fixash.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Michael.
And I'm Ricky.
And here's your Wesley Chapel High School news.
Tonight, football has an away playoff game versus Sebring at 7:30.
And on Sunday, the Bucks are playing the Washington football team at 1 p.m.
Thanks for watching, Wildcats. Have a great day.
The district school board has approved the new start times for schools to help ensure transportation is available for all students. The beginning of second semester, school will start at 7:10 and it will end at 1:34.
It's just a couple more days until Thanksgiving break, and now's your chance to make a difference. We are having the WCHS Thanksgiving food drive, and the items brought will assist our school's families in need over the holiday season. Please bring in cans of corn, green beans, fruit, gravy, or boxes of mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, cake mix, etc. We would also like to donate breakfast bars, spaghetti sauce, and similar items. And there's a bonus, the first period class with the most donations receive a breakfast celebration.
Hey all, it's me, Gobble Gobble, and today I am here to give you the lunch, PBJ sandwich, chopped chicken salad, Big Daddy's cheese pizza, Big Daddy's pepperoni pizza, Supreme pizza, Game Day Nachos, with tortilla chips, pork taco meat, golden queso cheese sauce, with fresh Mexican toppings. What do you think, Mr. Chef?
I think you should get in the oven.
Fun fact, goosebumps are meant to ward off predators.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Walking, and when she passes, goes ah. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently that when she passes, each one she passes goes ah. She walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead.